Why is it load remover? Hello? You're not load removing. Why does the taskbar keep popping up? No. Here, I'll move it to the side so it doesn't interfere. Taskbar keeps appearing, and I think that's what's causing issues.
Okay, newbie. To walk or run, simply move the left thumbstick or press the directional pad in the direction you want Crash to move. Go ahead. I won't lag.
This is great. Oh wow, I love this right now. Yep, I have to hit you. I have to do it every run. Because I like your voice lines, they're funny. Okay. Okay, the camera didn't spawn backwards this time.
Vehicle, use the left thumbstick or directional pad to steer.
And you thought you had a chance.
I clashed into you. You didn't have a chance. World do the CPUs only get like one or two knockouts? Like, it's so easy to just go ham. Sucks! This game sucks! Come on. Hit him. Hit him! What the hell are you so far ahead? Get sharked.
Thank you. won't you?
God damn it! Stop getting it first!
See what you made me do!
And I'm going to immediately unclash. Alright, that works. That absolutely works. I'm fine with that. Alright, somehow that's still golden, even though that was awful. Coyote time.
To the granddaddy of all demolitions, the battle arena. Drive or shoot to win Wumpa Court. Be safe, kiddies.
Really? I didn't pick it up. There we go. I was about to say, how do I have zero KOs still? one more. Come on, give me one more. Come on, one more, one more. There we go. No, it's to the right first. Away. Now we go to the left. Alright, so after the first ramp, I want to switch to driving. Power crystal, and we're back to shooting and dying. Nah, I'm good. Still in first. Get out. No. Get cowed. Get cowed again. Thank you. Hey! What the hell? What the hell was that about? Why do I keep failing these races? Whatever, at least I'll be, like, ahead on coins. I'm not gonna reset for now, just cause it's... I've only completed one run. And I really don't need to reset right now. It's always at the very end. Okay, we're just gonna stand still for a while. Maybe I just unclashed a tiny bit too early. That might have been what happened. Okay, I'm going to wait. Now I'm clash. Alright. Bad because I got second try, but I'm okay with it. For now. We have 13, so we're good on. Awesome. All right. Now. Ouch. Okay. You do that. Actually, I'm super good on coins because I had to do that race twice. Alright. There we go. Alright. Welcome. Happily ever faster. I hate this jump. It's really hard. There we go.
Hey, fella, thanks for...
I am that crash guy. Where'd that Wampa Whip come from? Coyote time. Stop double jumping.
What horrors for you are in
talk to this guy.
Hey Crash, give the crap.
First try. Hey, what's the deal with the sparkles? Thanks for the good luck. Yeah, I'm not sure if they're still here, but they were indeed here.
Hey, Crash. Buddy.
Thank you, I really appreciate it. Alright, let's see. Up here. Here. Oh, wait. Get the teddy bear. boxes. And I actually think I might have enough coins to buy this crystal this time. Usually don't. I'm enjoying it. It was hard to learn the route, but in between streams, I spent some time going over the route, and now I'm starting to remember it all, and it's pretty fun. Lots of cool quarter jumps and movement stuff. Where am I going? I say where am I going as I literally just talk about how I now remember the route. A lot of breaking boxes and making sure I have enough coins. Right, yeah, I do need these boxes. Dang it, I fell in lava. Yeah, it definitely happens sometimes. Especially with a route that is as complex as this. So many extra paths in this game. Nice gold. And honestly, not a lot of racing for a game that's called Crash Tag Team Racing. Like, to be honest, I think most of the run is platforming. Which, like, I actually personally like. It's just funny that, like, it's called racing. Yeah, this game's fun. It's definitely flawed in a lot of ways, but I'm really enjoying it. I only played a little bit of it casually before running it. Like, I didn't do a full casual playthrough beforehand. My missile. That's bad. Alright, I need one more. Come on. No! No! Just give me one more kill! All I need. You. There we go. Alright. Alright. Now. Up here. Game's like, nope. I should have grabbed that Wampa Whip. Whatever, I'm fine on coins. Okay, drop down here. Okay. I did buy you. I think now I just need to exit. Yeah, I have 16.
Okay, here you go.
Okay, here you go. Awesome. Alright.
I'm on, but
okay, grab the Wampa Whip, please. There we go. Run over to Duck Shoot. Okay, can't go through that. Have to go over it. Alright. Quite a bit. Why'd I try to go for that one? Oh wow, I'm already at gold. Okay, cool. That was really fast. Alright. Can I make this? Very nice. Very nice gold. Alright. Awaken not angry. Wait, no. I go Crashinator. Oh, wait, I think I was supposed to buy that crystal beforehand. Oh, well, I don't think it's that big of a deal. Only missed one so far. I think it might be faster to miss afterwards. Because it'll like keep counting up the coins. Yeah. Alright. I need to go back. Buy this guy. This guy's crystal. Alright. I'm in a world of pain. Not quite sure what boxes I need.
I know what you're thinking. Now that's what I
sure to get that crystal, that's one that I've been forgetting. Okay. All the coins. Just not these. This way? Yeah. I always forget that turn. My least favorite race is Crash Test Mummies. Hey, really good gold there. I think if I have a... if I don't fail one of the races, I think I can easily get sub 40. That'll be cool. Okay, I need to switch on like that N shape, the U shape.
Tell me how my backside looks.
Why did I do that? That is not the button I was trying to press. Did I get the...
That would have been unfortunate.
You crazy person.
I went through the shortcut, but I don't know if I actually got the crystal. If I didn't, I can always just go back and get it. The lag. Okay, I think it's just gonna be safer for me to try. Alright, we're good. And I did get the crystal. Alright, we're good. We are A-okay. Yeah, some of the best is down to sub 4, or way past sub 40, so that's cool.
Hey, Mac, can you help me?
Come on.
Oh,
there you go.
Thank you.
Alright, I got 13. Alright. Astralane time! If I didn't get the... If I was able to complete that one race first try, this would definitely be sub 40. Alright. I need like a couple extra coins. Alright, I'm good on coins now. No, come back! I want to make that cycle! I don't know if that's possible to make that cycle. Nope. Up here.
Hello there, sir. There you are, my good.
I don't know why I'm breaking boxes. I don't need to. Remember to get this crystal. I forgot that crystal. Wait, no. Wait. Oh, I forgot. Dang it, I forgot this. Or did I? Wait, did I get that one? 17, 19. I definitely. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Did I get that one? In which case... Why am I short? Why do I keep failing in Astroland?
You there. I'm a-
yeah, I'm one short. It has to be that one. I definitely didn't get you. You're up there, right? Or am I like forgetting? Am I just like, there we go. There we go. I don't know why it took me forever to get it. I knew I wasn't crazy. Thank you. Thought I was going crazy there for a second, like, not knowing, like, just completely forgetting about that, or, like, making up that crystal.
Hey, pal. Okay, quick, just take it.
Alright. Time! 44 flat! Let's go! Alright. 44 flat. Very nice. Where does that put me on the leaderboard? That puts me fast thermal on my second run. Dang.